For this snack break, we have two types of Kit Kat Chunky. We got the new Kit Kat Chunky Cookie Dough, and we got the new Kit Kat Chunky Popcorn. Now, I'm a big fan of Kit Kat. I do prefer the original version more than Chunky, but both are still really good, and Kit Kat is definitely one of my favorite chocolate bars, so I'm highly intrigued by these two new flavors. So here we have the Cookie Dough Kit Kat Chunky. I'm opening it up, and I do apologize because it did melt a little bit. It was right beside my window, which is a rookie move for a chocolate lover. Here in the cross section, you can see that there's actually a decent amount of cookie dough in there. You can kind of see that they added some small dark flecks to kind of make it look like chocolate chips, but I doubt that's gonna add anything to the flavor. The cookie dough layer is almost as big, if not even slightly bigger than the wafer layer itself, so I'm expecting a lot of cookie dough goodness from this one. So upon trying it, I have to say I'm a little bit underwhelmed. It's not as good as I thought. The pastiness of the cookie dough kind of takes away from the crunchiness of that Kit Kat wafer, and really the crunchy part is the best part. After chewing for a bit, the chocolate and the wafer melts away, and then you're left with that glob of cookie dough. Now, if you're a big cookie dough person, you might like this, but if you want that perfect balance of cookie dough and Kit Kat, unfortunately, the Kit Kat gets overshadowed. This is more like Kit Kat flavored cookie dough than cookie dough flavored Kit Kat. Moving on to the Kit Kat Chunky Popcorn. Again, apologies that it's slightly melted, but hey, you know what? It's what's on the inside that counts. Speaking of the inside, I was actually very surprised by the cross section here. Look at it, it's beautiful. You can see that there's a white popcorn layer, but what's most impressive is that you can see those bright yellow clumps that I'm assuming is butter flavoring. So I'm hoping that's not just for looks. I'm hoping that butter flavor is really gonna stand out. So how does popcorn flavored Kit Kat taste? It tastes freaking good, y'all. I was very surprised. That popcorn layer, it amplifies the crunchiness of the Kit Kat even more. It's slightly salty and you do get that buttery taste. I think it's perfect. If you find this in the grocery store, you owe it to yourself to pick one up. So what rating am I going to give these two snacks? Well, for Kit Kat Chunky Cookie Dough, I'm going to give it a rating of too dang pasty. And for Kit Kat Chunky Popcorn, I would give this a rating of get this now. Thank you for watching. See you on the next snack.